It's quite ironic how a machine asking another machine for its validation. But one thing is sure, as artificial intelligence grows, more and more humanoid robots will come, and the boundary between humans and machine will diminish, until we will become cyborgs.